Good evening, everyone, and thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Blair King, Coronado City Manager, and I'm happy to be here to welcome you as we honor a special group of citizen volunteers. Their work is vital and invaluable to the city as well as its citizens. You know, Coronado has more than a dozen standing boards, commissions, and advisory committees that cover a wide range of topics and appeal to a variety of interests. Coronado has many opportunities for residents to get involved with their community. We truly appreciate all they do for the city. All boards and commissions serve in advisory capacity to the City Council via staff liaisons, standing committees, as well as ad hoc committees serve as an important link between the citizens of Coronado and city staff by communicating values, attitudes, and needs of the community within the special areas of their group's assignments. Boards and commission appointments are approved by the City Council. Serving on a City of Coronado board, commissions, or committee is an opportunity for members of the community to volunteer, learn about city government, and give back. The City Council relies on volunteer citizen groups for their thoughtful advice to create policies and develop programs to promote and improve quality of life for everyone in Coronado.
Hello, my name is Howard Somers. I'm the chairman of the Coronado Mobility Commission. We are a brand new commission that was formed out of the Coronado Transportation Commission and the Bicycle Advisory Committee. Our charge is to examine all the different aspects of transportation within the city of Coronado and bring recommendations to the City Council. We are actively looking at traffic calming so that we can fix or revise many of the intersections that are felt to be problematic within the city. The second is the 3rd and 4th Street streetscape plan that we are working along with the City Council on how to beautify our avenues. Of course, this is going to depend somewhat on the relinquishment issue, but we are hoping to see that resolved in the near future. We are also working closely with the Navy to coordinate traffic issues that occur both within the village and, of course, down the Strand now at the new base. Parking is a huge issue for us, and we are looking as to how we might improve the parking situation, utilizing what areas we currently have and what are underutilized, especially in the evenings and on the weekends during the summer. And the gateway issue, the gateway is the area of the toll booths. When you come over the bridge, we are hoping to help come up with some plans for City Council for that area as well. We have all appreciated the opportunity to be members of the newly formed Coronado Mobility Commission.
Hi, I'm Marcy Steyer. I'm the chair of the city's Civil Service Commission. I'm in my second term, or sixth year, on the commission, and I have served as chair for the last 4 years. There are 5 commissioners, and we meet on the second Thursday of every month. The city's civil service system and commission were adopted by the city and are a part of the municipal code. The system, civil service system, was established to have fair, impartial, and reasonable approach for how the city administers personnel guidelines. The Civil Service Commission, when we meet, we look at classification specifications that are proposed changes, as well as new classification positions to see if they are reasonable. We also look at the requirements associated with the positions, such as education and experience. We periodically conduct or hold hearings for city employees who are appealing grievances and or disciplinary matters. There are 5 of us on the commission, 2 are new members that just were approved this year, and we make a great team, and we look forward to working on personnel matters together. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Helen Kupka, and I'm chair of the Coronado Cultural Arts Commission. The commission was founded in 2011 with the support of the City Council and is funded by the city itself. Our role is to support all aspects of arts and culture throughout Coronado. We have so many programs and projects throughout the year. You're probably aware of a lot of them. Everything from Coronado Reads to musical events to gallery openings, with many more to come, we hope. We're particularly thrilled about the fact that the city has set aside money to upgrade the theater at the high school. Although it primarily supports COSA, it's also used for a myriad of civic and community events. By upgrading the theater, hopefully by this summer, we'll be able to imagine even greater events and more interesting ones to bring to our community in the future. All in all, I'm very proud to be part of this commission.
Hi, my name is Kaylee Pincino. I'm a commissioner on Design Review. Design Review's job for the city is to work with business owners and residents on their plans to ensure the future design meets the uniqueness and character that we love here in Coronado. Ultimately, we want to see Coronado strive while protecting its uniqueness. In order to do this, we use elements of design such as color, balance, scale. We even look at landscaping. We encourage applicants to preserve historic structures that are significant to our downtown area.
Discover Coronado protects and fortifies tax revenue for the city of Coronado, and that money goes towards public safety, our facilities, and the services that you and I enjoy. Now, we do this by bringing groups and guests to our four hotels, customers to our local businesses, and patrons to our local restaurants. We're really excited about the renovation at the Hotel del Coronado, because when it's done, it's going to bring national attention to our destination. That's going to make it much easier to sell the destination to meeting planners, and that means more business for our local merchants. 2020 marks the first decade of service for Discover Coronado, and while it's been fun looking at all the accomplishments over the past 10 years, we're actually more excited about the future. There's exciting things happening in our community. We have new meeting spaces for conventions that are about to come to Coronado. We have new businesses, new shops, new stores. It's a very exciting time to enjoy and visit Coronado.
Hi. My name is Edry Goot, and I'm the chair of the Historic Resource Commission, have been for the past 5 years, and so I have a little bit of a bias in that I think our commission is one of the most important commissions, mostly because we help define Coronado, we help define our community, and if we didn't have a Historic Resource Commission, then I believe we would look like every other Southern California beach town. So that's where I feel we are so important. I want to encourage our community, the owners of properties here, to come and learn about what makes our commission so valuable. There are five criteria that you can educate yourself on that define a property as being historic. And today it's becoming a little more difficult to do that. So I again want to encourage anyone in the community who has an interest to learn more about what we do. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Rainier Trinidad. I'm currently serving as the president on the Coronado Public Library Board of Directors. Our board is basically trying to make the library more user-friendly, and we're trying to get them more engaged with the community. And we're trying to increase the programming for kids, teenagers, and the adults so they get more use out of the library. We're in the process of redesigning and expanding the wind room and the area surrounding it, so it can have a larger capacity and improve the user experience. Another thing that we're doing is we are adopting RFID technology, and that'll allow us to streamline the organization and checkout process for our library books. And finally, that'll also allow us to introduce self-checkout kiosks for our users. Under our new director, Sean Briley, we have made the Coronado Public Library even more user-friendly and gotten more engagement from our community. And we plan on continuing to go in that direction to make the Coronado Public Library one of the best libraries around.
Hello, my name is Tom DeCaro. I'm the chairperson of the Coronado Street Tree Committee. And the mission of our committee is to preserve and enhance the urban forest here in the city of Coronado. We do that during our monthly meetings, at which time we assess the need for additional trees in the city and for community members requesting removal of trees from the committee. We always try to enhance the number of trees we have by adding trees as often as we possibly can. Our biggest event during the course of the year for the Street Tree Committee is the celebration of Arbor Day. We celebrate Arbor Day each spring with a community event starting in Spreckles Park, and our goal is to plant a minimum of 30 trees throughout the city using community volunteers who come for the celebration and go about the city to plant trees in the parkways and enhance our urban forest.
My name is Alex Yakutis. I'm the new chairman of the Planning Commission. And I think the key is planning. That's in the word Planning Commission. And with great planning, you have super sustainable development. And we're keeping Coronado the way we all love it. And I think most importantly, anytime you talk to anyone about Coronado, they say, I love Coronado. And I think that's the most important thing for us. What is our challenge on the Planning Commission? The big challenge is many times we don't see anything or know anything what's going to happen in our meetings until the week before. Yes, we read things in the paper, the public will call, but many times we don't see until the week before. So we have a formal agenda, we respond to what's brought in front of us, and we're very fortunate in Coronado to have a fantastic planning and development team that supports us, and a great council that also backs us.
Hi, my name is Susan Shelkin. I'm on the Parks and Recreation Commission. We work as a liaison between the community and Roger Miller, the Director of Golf and Recreation Services. This year, we are diligently working to improve the playgrounds, making them accessible for all children and adults. Do yourself a favor and go down to the public boat ramp and see the kiosk that was put in. It talks about the bay water and the wildlife that is in it and how we need to protect that. Looking forward to this summer, which is always busy in Coronado with recreation services and the pool.
The City of Coronado values the vital public involvement by its citizens in the city's decision-making process. City commissions, committees, and boards are a key component in bringing new ideas to the City Council. Representing the entire community, members of the City commissions, committees, and boards are a valuable resource for city government, and you assist the City Council in making the most informed decisions for the benefit of the entire community. On behalf of the City Council and the citizens of Coronado, thank you for your time, energy, and passion